Breaking news that we're tracking this morning. Jefferson County Sheriff's Office on the scene. Heavy police presence right now. An officer involved in a shooting just within the last hour or two.
This happened at Bolt Avenue and Pierce Street. This is in Jefferson County near Clement Park. Let's get right to Carly Cassady, who just got to the scene this morning. Carly, what have you confirmed?
Hey, good morning, guys. Yeah, definitely still a very active scene. We're here off the corner of Chase and Brittany. We'll show you just back behind here, though. You can see the crime scene tape. And if you look underneath that basketball hoop, that goal right there, that's where everything really started to unfold. So it was a call that came in at 6:40 this morning. A suspicious vehicle was made about this car. We do not know who made the call, but that car was sitting there underneath the basketball hoop, and a person was slumped over inside. That's when officers arrived after that call around 6:40. Officers and deputies came in. They blocked the tan Lincoln, that car. They blocked it in, as you can see those cars around it. He woke up and he rammed all their cars to get out. Now, officers were not in their cars. They were positioned outside, and we believe that there were three deputies there, as you see those cars surrounding it. One officer did fire a weapon, shot at the car, but did not hit the suspect. The suspect drove directly at officers on foot and then fled the scene. Officers now, they have located the suspect vehicle. It's abandoned. The car was found in Denver, not far from here. We're in Littleton, so just kind of off towards the north there. And then when they found the car, they couldn't see inside the car. So officers actually used a less lethal round to knock out a window to see if the suspect was inside. So people may have heard that, but it wasn't an actual gunshot. The suspect was not inside the vehicle, so on foot. And so we're really still seeing as far as where that suspect whereabouts are. They are establishing a scene just like this one around the car in Denver. So you could also be seeing that scene there too. There's no known threat to the public, but again, the suspect is still at large, still looking for. And there are no injuries to deputies, no known injuries to the suspect, but of course, unaware of as far as any of those conditions since has not been found. Still have a lot to unfold as far as this scene, but we will of course keep you updated as we continue to learn more. Live in Littleton, I'm Carly Cassady, Fox 31.